Currently, there are no regulations on fuel consumption or emissions for recreational boats within Australia. Design and innovation for contemporary vessels has stagnated and largely disregards available advances in design methods, tools, and technologies that are common within product design and transportation industries. Noisy engines run on toxic fuels that emit exhaust gases directly into the water. Not only that, but conventional propellers and hull designs create unnatural turbulence and disruption. This contributes to the erosion of river embankments and protected waters. With 850,000 boats registered in Australia, this is a problem. There is now an opportunity for Australia to lead the recreational boating industry towards a clean, low-impact, sustainable future. I'm Arthur Georgalas, and I've applied emerging design methods, digital development tools, and advanced prototyping processes to reimagine the future of sustainable boating. The Turning the Tide project embodies innovations to hulls, powertrains, and energy systems, and it's adaptable to a wide range of recreational vessels such as fishing boats, speed boats, bow riders, and runabouts. The proposed concept is built on a lightweight Venturi hull, which is constructed using sustainably sourced materials. These include naturally derived resins and hemp fiber composites. Designed with structural and fluid dynamic efficiency at the forefront, the Venturi hull greatly reduces wake and subsurface sound emissions, minimizing the impact on marine ecosystems. The boat's powertrain does not rely on diminishing fossil fuels, but is based on a modern zero-emission hydrogen fuel system. This powers an electric motor, which creates minimal noise pollution and no exhaust. Utilizing the Venturi hull design, the boat is accelerated using a Lily impeller, which provides increased energy efficiency. Turning the Tide has the potential to transform the boating industry's mindset and future-proof the impact of recreational boating above and below the water.